It's about 3:20 a.m. where I am sitting, and I am wound up. So please excuse my low talking because everyone else in my house is asleep. As most of you have heard, creator of Dragon Ball, Akira Toriyama passed away. Like many people right now, I am in a state of reflection. I'm really thinking about the kind of legacy that he left behind. Thinking about the type of mark that he left on the world. Think about all the artists, writers, and creatives he inspired. Akira Toriyama not only created his legendary anime, but he inspired some of the greatest of all time. Honestly, I don't think it begins to even cover it. I'm sure if I dug a little deeper, I could find even more people from all around the world who have been inspired by Toriyama's work. I'm glad the inspiration was there. I cannot imagine my life without One Piece. We owe you so much, Akira Toriyama. What about all the people who grew up watching Dragon Ball and Dragon Ball Z? People made friendships, sometimes lifelong ones, bonding over this anime and manga. I know so many millennials who love Dragon Ball to this day, and they showed their children, they're watching their children enjoy Goku's adventures. I wouldn't be the same without Dragon Ball. So many happy hours watching, drawing, and dreaming about cosplay filled the sad voids of my middle and high school years. Being autistic, anime was the easiest way to make friends. For most of my life, it's always been that way. Dragon Ball and Dragon Ball Z opened up a whole new world of shonen fights for me. I am a Scorpio Sun who's filled with decades of trauma rage, so the idea of blasting sons of bitches was and still is extremely appealing to me. So cathartic. With all the gratitude in my heart, thank you, Akira Toriyama, for everything you created and inspired. We will never forget you. Thank you so much.